It's a skitty! Aww. Too bad I'm on Team Dog. Anyways, hello everyone. Welcome to some more Splatoon, because I feel like an gush on another cat post. Here, there we go. The Dog. There we go, yeah. I'm on Team Dog here for the Splatfest, as we are enjoying this wonderful time here in Inkopolis. Anyways, what are these stages for today? Take it away. Callie and Marie over here, both dancing, having some fun. Anyways, if you hear some loud pops in the background, I'm obviously recording this on the 4th of July since it is Splatfest and, well, it's nighttime, so yeah, people are setting off fireworks and firecrackers and stuff, so yeah. If you hear any loud pops in the background, I'm sorry. Anyways, today what I'm going to do is I'm going with the 0.52 cal deco with its sub-weapons of the Seeker and special weapon of the Ink Strike. For my hat, I'm going with the Jungle Hat, which has a main ability of Ink Saver, a sub-ability of Ink Saver as well. It really helps, though. A sub-ability of Ink Recovery up, and Special Saver as well. Can't change the t-shirt, unfortunately. Stuck with the Splatfest tee. That's one thing I don't like about Splatfest. But at the same time, I like the whole fighting for a team thing, or the three stages. I like that, but yeah, so I have the ability that keeps your special stat from dropping too much when you die, and two attack ups, which isn't really necessary with the 0.52 deco, so yeah. And last but not least, I have the Black Trainers, which has a quicker respawn time and an ability that lets me go and charge up my special faster. So yeah, I really do like the way it looks here. Anyways, let's go on forward and on forth. Hey there, Judd. How's it going? He's actually active for once. Okay, here we go. Kelp Dome for the first run, huh? Nice. Oh, we have a boulder and they don't. That'll help. Anyways, let's see. One thing I like to do is for the Kelp Dome is I like to get way over here and just kind of start splatting out the ink. Seriously, someone followed me? That's a first. Okay, well. Let's have some fun here. Oh, hey, someone already. Oh, good. Inkbrush got them, sweet. Let's see, and our base got ink striped, seriously? Okay. Well, fine, I'll just come back over here. This gives me more to paint and more to charge up for my special. Because that's what I like to do, is I like to. Okay, I'm just going to go and ink the central area. Oh, seriously? Someone inked, like, right next to us. Or right next to my ink strike. You know what? Someone else already has that. They can take care of the ink strike. I got this over here. Gotta get this area here that people never seem to, get. Strat people over there. Oh, shoot! Darn it. That backfired, and we have people right outside our base attacking. Well, it looks like the opposing team didn't have any rolls, did they? So, no, this was all just them going like crazy on us. Yeah. Okay, at least someone else has the ink strike. Here. Go and send it off into that corner there. Darn it! Just wasn't accurate enough, and all three of my teammates are right outside the base. Need to get away from here. Try to start covering area other places here. Go for where my ink strike was, because I have a lot of... Darn it! Okay. Darn it! They have more range. Okay. We lost from the looks of things. Shoot. Done. Didn't do so good on that one. Oh well, let's see how the next one does. Next one goes, I guess. Okay, Walleye Warehouse. So, how do you say that? Wally? Walleye? Probably Wally. Pretty balanced teams this time, okay. It's not easy to go and charge up my special on this stage, though. It's very close quarters. That's what I like to do for this weapon. This is kind of like to stay back and take the side paths and stuff and try to get the ink strike charged up as fast as possible, but it's not easy to do. Someone else got the ink strike. I heard an ink strike. I don't see an ink strike. I see a bomb rush, though. Okay. Shoot, shoot. Darn it! Saw that. Tried to get out of the way, but it was just cornered. Darn it. There was the ink strike. Mainly covered up, okay. Seriously? Okay, well, that person that just respawned can take care of it then. Okay, I keep hearing ink strikes. I really wish I could get mine charged up here. Come on. I like this gun because, though it doesn't have as much of a, as high of a fire rate as I would like, it has the. Okay, has the seekers, which I am a fan of. Especially in the single player mode. Oh my gosh, the lifesavers in the single player mode. Send that off toward the opponent's base since they're just attacking ours. Come on, Team Dog. We need to show the support that man's best friend deserves. Okay, let's see here. One minute left, huh? Don't get in the opponent's ink, Sean. File that off before I get killed, which I'm about to. Darn it! And they have 7/8 of the map. That better not have been an orange ink strike behind me, because I kind of need to... Darn it! It's getting immediately covered up by someone with a bubble. And we lost again. Darn it. Come on, people. We need to pull together for Team Dog. This way, Team Cat's going to win. They're going to get more of these super snails, get more upgrades, and that's just going to lead to a bigger disadvantage for us just in the normal splat, in the normal tour force, as they'll have the battle gear. Come on, Team Dog. We want the battle gear. Right? Also, just to prove that Dog is better than cats. I mean, I'm allergic to cats. I don't want to live in a world dominated by something I can't be around, because then I'd die. And that's not really fun, is it? Okay, back to the kelp dome we go. Excuse me. Two ink brushes, and they have two rollers, huh? Should be interesting. Get over here, start painting this area, or inking it, whatever you wish to prefer to call it. Let's see here. Gonna go and be a jerk and... Ink strike the opposing team's base. Because they do it to me, I'll do it back. Oh shoot, killer whale. Aimed into the ground, yeah. Okay. Shoot, can I... Couldn't hit him. Oh, whatever. Oh, people, you did it. Terrible job of... Teammates did a bad job of covering the base here. And then a roller came through, obviously, from the looks of things here. Okay. Maybe I should have stayed behind and painted the base myself, then. Oh! Darn it! And... he splatted it in his color. Darn. Should have seen that coming. Didn't think the roller would be hiding, though. Okay, 1 minute left. Darn it! Man, I hit him! I was gonna take him out and then use the special. And I lost a quarter of the special, darn it. Because I didn't want to... Because people have a tendency of hitting me as soon as... And someone followed me over here, okay? I have a tendency to always seem to be hit as soon as... Well, not a tendency, but... It's happened a lot where as soon as I get the special fully charged up, someone will hit me as I'm selecting the map icon. There we go. Ink strike the central area. Because we desperately need to claim that. And we lost again. Okay, come on, guys. This way, we're going to be the laughing stock of the internet for the next month or two until the next Splatfest. Come on. Need to pull together, good team. Pull together and prove that dogs are better. At least I hope other teams are doing better. Doing better earlier today. Heck, I had battles where the opposing team didn't even show up. It was just dogs versus dogs, so we all just racked up points. And we are back to Wally Warehouse, darn. Hope and Fortune Underpass, that's a fun one to play on. Hey, one of my teammates has a football helmet. Cool. Let's get out here, start inking the areas around here. Don't like how there's that ramp there with no inkable surfaces. Just kind of disrupts the battle. Same with that one. Makes it harder to have opponents get up to you, though, but it's just kind of frustrating to work with on either side, you know? Ink strike. Shoot, darn it. They just have more range than I do. Ah. Let's see, most of my team is close by, so super jumping is pointless here. Shoot. Really? They're walking right up to our base. Come on, people. You, Inkbrush, do something. Is that an ink strike? I thought I heard an ink strike. Okay, nope. Whatever then. I may have died, but at least my ink strike launched. Hit near the opposing base with it. And okay. My teammates are pretty much down, so... Darn it! Hopefully at least cleared the way for my other team. Yeah, no, they all went down too. Except for one. I'm trying to super jump too. And... I'm already dead. Okay. Super jumping did not work. Okay. Well, at least we got that person there. Okay. What the heck was that? Is that like leg or what? Because that person was moving like super fast. Oh shoot. Darn it. This is looking bad for us again. And by that, I mean we lost again. Wally Warehouse again. Okay, even though we have three stages to keep going between two. Come on. I want to play an Ocean Underpass. That one's a fun one. Also, it kind of works better for how I use my weapon. At least this specific one, because it's more around the base to ink before getting into close quarters combat with the opponent. Come on, game. Please give me the stage that gives me an advantage of my weapon. Out of ink, okay. Let's see, just... Someone's got a killer whale going already, huh? Now, I must say, even though the Squid Sisters are interesting characters, not the biggest fan of the, Squid Sister remixes that play on these stages. Gonna ink strike near the opponent's base here. And what I mean is just the Squid Sisters are cool, but I just like the normal music that plays a bit more. Just my opinion, though. Okay, let's see. Someone used the Kraken. Cool. Okay, let's see. It's kind of 50. Okay, well, we have like all the blues jumping over to where I am. No ink. Shoot, I almost have a ink strike charged up. I'd like to get that. Whoa, jeez. Darn it! Man, I was pointing to where to put the ink strike, and I got run over by a roller, and it would have landed right about where I'm landing here. Okay, come on. At least I got to hit with the ink strike this time. Went over toward the base again. Yeah, I got someone. It's hard to tell. We claimed it out of the center, but not the ends that much. Think we may have won? Seriously? They guess we didn't get enough of the center? Like 2% not enough? That's a letdown. I thought we actually managed to pull off the victory in that one. Darn. Well, I've been recording for about half an hour now, so I guess this can be the end of the episode, because it's like half an hour before editing, so maybe it'll be down to like 20 minutes. And did I win a I didn't even win a single episode. A single ink. Man. Can we move past this screen, please? We're just stuck on it. It's like, did the Wow, someone seriously timed out, so Wow, seriously? Okay, well, fine. I was gonna leave anyways, but that just makes it even more annoying. Well, I'll just keep fighting off screen. Hopefully, dogs will win, or else. Yeah. I mean, it's mainly just the soup. Those little seashells that if we, because if the opposing team gets more, they get more upgraded gear, and we don't. Kind of feels like it'd be putting us at a disadvantage, you know? King of Dogies, okay. Oh, hey, look, Ikemosume. Nice. Oh my god. Puss in Boots. Squid Sisters the Dog. Sonic Unleashed? That's really odd. Then again, this is Miiverse we're talking about, so let's see. Independence Day Cats faces Dogs, King of Dogs, Dogs, the Ika-chan one. I do like how even like the fireworks and stuff. Oh, if it, this one would go up. There's a firework that goes up every so often. Yeah, paw print. It's Blue's Clues. It's even blue. I don't know, it's fun to look at some of these Miiverse posts here. Oh wait, Ika-chan supports cats. Aw, oh, man. You took a good reference and ruined it by supporting cats. Same with you, Skitty. Okay, well, this is Gotta Blaze, and I hope you enjoyed this episode, even though I didn't do that good. I mean, it's fun. Maybe next time I'll go in with a roller or something, or arrow spray, I don't know. They're pretty good dancers. Do like how the camera zooms in on them too. Well, anyways, enough just looking around the Splatfest. Hopefully cats lose, dogs win, and well, we'll just find out in the morning. You'll find out probably before this episode goes up anyway, so yeah. You'll know already if my efforts were in vain or not. Anyways, this is enough talking. Gotta blaze out, everyone. Good night, everyone.